Today I'm going to teach you maths. Maths, yes, UKG. What comes? Just before. What comes just before? Class UKG maths, all students look here, listen carefully. What comes just before? Before means pehle wale number. Here is 20, and before 20 there will be 19. Next, here is 12, and before 12 there will be 11. Next, here is 35, and before 35 there will be 34. Now I'm going to solve next question. Here is 27, and before 27 there will be 26. Next, here is 23, and before 23 there will be 22. Now I am going to solve the next question. Here is 48. Here is 48, and before 48 there will be 47. Next, here is 37, and before 37 there will be 36. Next, here is 21, and before 21 there will be 20. Next, here is 50, and before 50 there will be 49. Next, here is 56, and before 56 there will be 55. Next, here is 61. Here is 61, and before 61 there will be 60. Next, here is 65, and before 65 there will be 64. circle the smallest numbers. Smallest means सबसे छोटा नंबर. Here is 33, 20, 38 and 38. Which is the smallest of all number? 13. 13 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 17, 32, 25 and 40. Which is the smallest of all number? 17. 17 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 19, 12, 10 and 16. Which is the smallest of all number? 10. 10 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 39, 15, 33 and 43. Here is 39, 15, 33 and 43. Which is the smallest of all number? 15. Yes, 15 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 44, 50, 30 and 30. 44, 50, 30 and 30. Which is the smallest of all number? 13. 13 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 29, 34, 42 and 54. 29, 34, 42 and 54. Which is the smallest of all number? 29, yes. 29 is the smallest of all number. Next, here is 37, 51, 19 and 27. 37, 51, 19 and 27. Which is the smallest of all number? 19, yes. 19 is the smallest of all numbers.